What the fuck?
You can't smoke here.
I was only lighting it. Leave me alone.
I won't leave you alone. You're destroying your body. Do you know how many people die yearly from lung cancer?
No.
Neither do I. But it's a lot. You know, my aunt, she needs to have one of her lungs removed.
I don't give two shits about your aunt.
She can only breathe through one nostril. Imagine that.
One nostril? Do you even hear yourself?
I bet you smoke weed too, don't you?
Yeah, yes. I tend to smoke some broccoli. Maybe you should join me. You seem a bit tense.
Excuse me? Are you asking me out on a date?
Not if you're shoving your moral beliefs down my throat.
I don't shove anything down anywhere.
You just attacked my cigarette. It's on the ground, broken and offended.
Cigarettes don't have emotion.
Do you know how many cigarettes are mistreated per year? Neither do I, but it's a lot.
Hey! What about our date?
Are you serious? Meet here around the same time.